Hello again, everyone. It's Matt.
And Chels.
This Patreon request was brought to us by Thomas. Today we are checking out Lazarus A.D. Revolution. Band completely new to us. We know nothing.
Cool.
Yeah, we are going into this blind.
First time. Yes.
I couldn't say it. Never mind. It was overplayed.
The official video link is down below. Our links are down there as well. And please don't forget to...
like and subscribe.
And hit the notification button.
If I'm to be real, I just need an excuse to close my eyes for a minute because I am fucking exhausted.
I understand that.
Thrash City, man. Fucking drummer, holy shit, man.
Yeah, he's been playing 100% the whole time.
Fuck yeah. Love those stops. Even though it throws me off headbang, still love it.
I love how instrument heavy this is.
Yeah.
I could just listen to them playing instruments all day. Okay. Ooh, that guitar.
Thank you.
amazing chemistry together, too.
They do.
It really shows.
Honestly, I get Slayer vibes with his vocals. Ooh!
Hair, though.
It's definitely the heavier side of thrash that I love. Woo! Damn, man.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to start off by saying it's kind of funny that I got the Slayer vibe because the lead singer here was also, he was playing bass just like Tom Araya does for Slayer, or used to. Man, that was Thrash City right there. The shredding solos, the fucking blast beats. The drummer never stopped, man.
Mm-mm.
I mean, he stopped when they had to do the stops, but other than that, he was just full throttle.
I love that my first experience with this band was live because, like, that really seeing them and their chemistry together and just how hard they go was really cool. I appreciated that. Now, I will say the sound wasn't really my sound,
mm-hmm.
but I super appreciate how talented and, like, I really enjoyed this. If you were watching, I was smiling the entire time. I loved it. I loved the live performance. Now, I don't know that it's like...
For me, I would listen to that because I enjoy the harder side of thrash. I'm a big Slayer fan myself. And like I said, it had that Slayer meets Metallica vibe to it. But this is something I would listen to again. I got to give this an 8 out of 10.
That I'm going to fantastic. Give it a 7 out of 10.
Thank you, Thomas.
Thank you very much. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Goodbye.